I'm going to talk about my tooth collection. I have one of my tooth that I had pulled, three stingray teeth, and one shark tooth. Our teeth are made out of enamel, and it's harder than bone. And the shark tooth has a little tooth right next to it, and they don't have roots, so they fall out real easy. And they're in what? They have two to three rows up to 15 rows of teeth, and this is a stingray tooth, and it has, and they use it for crunching snail, the shells of snails and stuff, and this is a really good one. Any questions?